Was not. Then an old man and his wife had got a sweet little girl, a sweet little dog. They built a hemp-stalked house way out in the bog. Now, why would they build out there alone? At least they should have built with stone, for in those days and in those places much more primitive were the races. Late one night in that bog so stark, the Hobians gathered in the deep dark. Hobia! 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 Tear down the hemp-stalked walls! Eat the old man! Eat the old woman! Capture the little girl and stuff her in a sack! Chopped off that tail in spite. The Hobians returned with a deep, dark night. Hobia! 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 Tear down the hemp-stalked walls. Eat the old man. Eat the old woman. Capture the little girl and stuff her in a sack. Little dog barked, frightening away the Hobians. But woke up the old man who said, "Little dog barks and wakes me up. If I live till morning, I'll chop his legs off." And he lived till morning, chopped off those legs in spite. The Hobias returned with the deep, dark night. Hobia! 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 Tear down the hemp-stalked walls. Eat the old man. Eat the old woman. Capture the little girl and stuff her in a sack. Little dog barked, frightening away the Hobias, but woke up the old man who said, "Little dog barks and wakes me up. If I live till morning, I'll chop his head off." And he lived till morning, chopped off that head in spite. the Hobies returned with the deep, dark night. Hobia! 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 Tear down the hempstalk walls! Eat the old man! Eat the old woman! Capture the little girl and stuff her in a sack! Little dog had no head. He was dead. He couldn't bark. Couldn't frighten away the Hobias. Couldn't even wake up the old man. So they tore down the hempstalk walls. They ate the old man. They ate the old woman. They captured the little girl and stuffed her in a sack. The Hobias hung that sack on a nail in an old nut tree. And they pinched the little girl unmercifully all the time, screaming, "Look at me! Look at me!" Till just before the sun rose, they crawled down their deep, dark crack to sleep away the light of day. At night, they will be back. The little girl, she cried so hard and for so long. Down a stream, Big Dog came running. He brought Hunter along. Hunter freed the little girl, and when he heard her tale, he put Big Dog into the sack and hung it back up on the nail. Then he took out his knife, made a slit along the seam. So the little girl and the hunter were racing up the stream. As the deep dark gathered, Hobias dancing with glee, pinching at the sack unmercifully, all the time screaming, "Look at me! Look at me!" Till the seam started tearing. Big Dog snapped and gulped. All the Hobias. That's why there's none above. No more Hobia. Hobia.